This measure is similar to the so-called fetal heartbeat bill that was previously passed. You'll remember it got shot down by a higher court. Republican leadership believes, unlike that fetal heartbeat bill, this latest measure can withstand the expected legal challenges coming. The measure bans an abortion after 6 weeks of pregnancy, before most people would know that they could be pregnant. There are some exceptions, including cases of rape, incest, or when the mother's life is in danger.